good things must come to end. And
this is what you do for friends, all right? It's 3 o'clock in the morning. I haven't slept. I've been up for 23 hours because I didn't sleep well last night. So, yeah.
And now he's taking me to the airport.
So I'm a ticking time bomb. So.
You've arrived. Destination is on your right.
So, we made it.
Unfortunately.
And it's time for me to go.
Well, until next month.
Alright, keep going. It was a good ride.
Oh yeah.
Alright.
Ride or die.
Standing here in the lobby, waiting for the kiosk to turn on. It's 3:45 in the morning. Just can't wait to get back home. It's not a good first sign. Oh, made it through security. We hop off the bus, go across to the tarmac, and then I am headed to my plane.
The shuttle will be departing momentarily for gates 100 through 129. Whether you call Central Florida home or your favorite travel destination, we hope that you will return soon. Have a pleasant flight.
Orlando and Central Florida have so much to offer. There's a good chance you didn't see and do it all. So please come back. Visit us again very soon. This is Orlando Mayor, Buddy Dyer, and we hope you enjoy your Orlando.
Right, so the airport is like super dead right now. There's nothing going on. Obviously, it's the first flight out of the day, so can't wait to get home.
Grab my bag, go meet my cousin, and head home.